question 12, convert pi thirds radians to degrees. So when I go to degrees, I want the pi on the denominator so those can cross cancel. So when those cancel out, we're left with 180 divided by 3, which is 60. So 60 degrees is going to be our value, and you have to type in DEG to get that degree symbol.